And right back into it 2 seconds later. We'll call this part 3 as the grind to make a house or a room continues. Erp and erp and erp. The last one took like 4 hours to upload because they're just like such big videos. But why not? I really should just like start paying attention and like chop them into like 30 minutes or so. Oh well.
Hindsight and all.
And so now I'll just like glance over it and start doing that. I think. You should record too, just for the hell of it, man.
Yeah, I should.
Hey, why not? It ain't costing anything. I don't understand why you have why yours always seems to like mute sound really bad when you're streaming with your camera up and everything, because... Are you using OBS or OBS Studio? Because OBS Studio seemed really confusing as hell, and I just went like...
No, I'm using OBS. No, it was my mic that was going crazy. It might be the little external sound card I'm using. I may, next time I do anything, I may just connect...
Maybe, I think you might have had it to where it was using, like, the wrong mic or whatever, because my webcam also has a mic, but... I have that webcam mic is muted for me. I'm just using one off my headset. Seems to work just fine.
Like I just completely and utterly muted the head.
Let's
get rid of the toilet.
Yes, I agree. We don't need to take a shit ever. Give me my wooden cobblestone frames. I hope this should be enough to get this going. Should I be crafting you a bunch of wood frames?
I'm crafting like 200 and something right now.
I was gonna say I've got like 20% faster crafting speed, but damn, I've burned through so much cobblestone. Screw it, another 1,000. This is ridiculous. Oh wait, all the stuff's in line. Okay. Damn, I hate how it doesn't always drag right away. You gotta like purposefully drag everything. Okay, there.
Too bad you already made the doors, because I can't dig underneath them. I think they'll fall apart if I did.
I'll see. It's just fine if I do. I'll just make another one. Have the iron, let iron go.
Oh, never mind. I can.
Okay. I was going to say, they're probably attached to the walls as well.
Yeah, they're attached to the wall.
Let's see. Need, like, steel to upgrade those anymore. Okay. It's coming along nicely, though. Slowly but surely. Just like... Actually, I'm not sure what we're going to do for, like, to make the roof sturdy. Because, I mean, we can have walls, but I would love a roof at some point.
Like I said, there's support beams that you can make.
Okay. Can we make them yet, or do we make them later? I'm guessing it's later.
They're made out of wood, possibly. They're just, like, a big wood beam.
Okay.
I know, I've not ever done it, I've just seen it in the crafting.
Oh, look into it later. What do I need? Can I just, like, start upgrading this? Yeah, okay, I can. You're just going for a generic floor, I guess?
Yeah, for right now.
It took me 4 hits. I think the floor upgrades into, if we were to, like, go rich man style, I think the next one upgrades into iron flooring or something.
Yeah, let's just leave it wood.
Yeah. Damn.
I mean, we can upgrade it all the way to concrete and have concrete flooring and then put, like, rugs and other stuff on there.
Give me some wood. I don't know why I'm...
There's a bunch inside the chest.
I'd rather try to level up stuff a little bit. I need to level up everything best I can, you know? It's just a grind fest of you go use items and then you go get another item and then you just go from there.
So much easier with the zombies turned off so we can just kind of get the general feel of the game.
AKA we're bitches and just like... Okay. Yeah, I'm level 14 now.
We grind too much on other games, and we just want a nice, relaxing...
Yes, it's like we just want a nice, relaxing grind to... just finish up this wall. Should I put a door in on this side as well, or do you think the two doors is enough?
Oh. Haven't really thought about it. Oh god.
We could. Before I got everything lined up. I guess I could put it here. That'd work.
Actually, it looks like a construction zone. That's what's so funny.
Yeah, like they don't. It's just like the outline, like a schematic looking thing before you like put stuff in it.
Now, if you like actually look, it looks like some like a professional building company. Gotta put the foundation down.
Mm-hmm. Just keep upgrading the floor in a bit. 35! Nearly there. 5 to go. 2, 3. Slow going, but slow goes better than no go. Wood floors will look quite nice. I use so much wood to get the frames built. They're like just destroying Mother Nature. We need to go.
Oh yeah, I was gonna go plant trees. I'm gonna go plant trees. I got 17 trees to plant. Okay. Just randomly planting them.
I gotta eat stuff. I really need to go hunting again. We never
did. Probably should keep bow and arrows on me. There we go. 17 trees planted.
Okay. All this flooring is like the side of the building is concrete flooring, so. Yeah, I can build that, but it takes a long time.
Yeah, let's just do wood for right
for
now.
Yeah, I think wood goes to iron and then steel. I'm not positive.
Yeah, it goes up slowly. I only say that because I want to be careful upgrading the ladder area.
Yeah.
Because I don't want it to all collapse on us.
Yeah, that would be bad.
And we can put a hatch.
Where do you think we should put a door through here?
We could probably do a window. I think you can make windows.
Yeah, you can.
Yeah.
I'm just trying to decide where I want to put it. So I'm just using this so I can.
Can you make a real window?
I'm not sure.
Window. Nope. I just looked where we had the glass. And stuff. Apparently, you can commit suicide in this game. Well, see, in the furnace, we can make.
Do we want to make like a giant window or like a small window?
Corners, inside corners.
We just leave like a giant
roof.
We just leave like a giant hole in this wall that doesn't have a door on it to like. Figure out how to make a giant window.
We can make clay roof and so forth and so on.
Gotta go pillage the forest again.
Yeah, we can do windows.
Yeah.
We can have a giant window. We can have no window. Your call.
Well, it'd be nice to have some kind of window. We don't need like a giant one, but I'd like a decent sized one.
I'm gonna destroy this foul trash. There. You don't need no foul trash.
Nope. Just pillaging me a tree right now.
We're gonna do something else with your mine shaft over here, so I'm gonna probably fill it in.
Yeah.
Let's see.
It wasn't even really much of a mine shaft. It was just like my experiment into there. Lumber.
Apparently, goodbye, I can't place stone, but I can place dirt. Or sand. I'll just place sand.
Okay.
To fill it in.
Should I start making wood frames? Or are you working on that?
No, you should make some. I don't have any more, and apparently you can't place sand either.
Damn.
I know you can place dirt. So I wanted to save the dirt.
Yeah, my crafting speed is so much nicer than you. Think.
Anyway, I've got 20 wood, and I'll just fill it in with wooden frames then.
I'm making wood frames. It's fine.
Oh, that's not meant.
Oh, is that? So I can make.
Yeah, that in the hole.
I've got cobblestone frames, and we can make it back up to concrete if you want to blend it the way it was.
Okay, yeah, I'll just pick up this crap then.
Yeah, just like. We'll figure something out. I mean, the cobblestone upgrades to concrete, so I just make some concrete and right. Blend it later. Should be fun.
Yeah, I'm all finished putting these.
Let's see, I still. How are we going to build through your mineshaft is the question.
We can either upgrade it all from the bottom up, or we can just upgrade the first block on top and just hope nothing happens.
Probably go from the bottom up. Okay, this is conk. So I need to figure out how to cobblestone. That's two of them. This isn't going to blend right.
No, it's not. We'll just probably fill in this whole area then. We'll knock out the stairs and fill in the whole area. Okay, it's wood stairs, so that's good.
Actually, if we did proper square holes.
Nah, that's why I said let's just, because there's no way you can do a proper square hole.
Okay.
We'll just fill in this whole area.
It kind of sucks. It kind of sucks that there's not a proper way to get the.
I think we can just do the tops, and it'd be fine.
I should probably do the cobblestone stuff so it like looks right. Since the rest of this is like.
There.
I'm just gonna need to like make more cement mix. I think I need like no. I'm not having that. No, I'm gonna need a little bit more. Damn.
Still smelting stuff. Good. We're still about done smelting stone. Let's add more stone.
Concrete mix.
Throw some more iron in there.
I'm going to need sand. Do we have sand?
Yes. We have several thousand sand.
Okay. I will take some sand.
I'm gonna destroy this shopping buggy. I don't like it.
Yeah, I don't like it.
Get rid of this trash.
Make it all good eventually. Here's to hoping this holds. Like I said, it'll blend once I upgrade it.
Yeah, I'm on to get rid of the awning that's above
the wall out there.
Nine. Yeah.
Okay. You mean the ductwork? Sounds like you're banging on the ductwork.
That's kind of what it is. The awning over here.
Gotcha.
We don't need it on the inside.
Nah. I wish we had some better lighting. There we go. 38! Two more to go. See how natural this looks now?
Oh yeah.
I just started upgrading all these floors. So did you decide where we're going to put the window at?
Since we already have an open hole here.
We're going to use bigger than that though, aren't we? Let me just set up all the frames and then we can go from there.
Yeah.
Hope I've got enough. Plus I'm going to have to
go
pillaging.
It's definitely going to break. It's got 1,000 hit points. And then another 1,000 after that, or another 250 rather.
Yeah. Airdrop.
Yeah, I got it set on daily. So, looks like it's fairly close.
Well, then go fetch that item.
See.
Oh, one game. Last spot. There we go.
And there's a deer. I don't have nothing to hunt it with. I'm gonna chase it down.
I was gonna say I have a bow and arrow.
Come here, deer. Come back here. You run too fast. Dang.
I'm just wondering how big of a window we can make without, like...
I think they're 2 blocks high? Not sure.
Mm-hmm.
What the hell am I running towards? A big hill. And then... I'm in the tundra.
Can we get away with a 3x3? Or is that too much?
Not sure.
Huh, let's find out. No.
Apparently it landed on a mountain. Tundra. I'm running up the hill now. I say mountain, but... it's a big, big hill. Sure it is. Eh, nothing good. Tempted to just leave it.
As I slowly bash through the window, because I've decided where I want to put it.
Yeah, nothing good. Just leaving it.
Okay. I'm gonna say we got like 9001 med kits, so we don't really need any more.
Oh god. I'm gonna have to use a splint, though.
Fall and break your ankle?
No, I slid down the hill and either sprained or broke a leg.
That sucks. I think there's a splint in the thing, though. Freaking hell. Die, please.
Yeah, I ran across like 3 deer on my way. I really should carry a bow with me.
Where's the window?
I don't know when they made that effect. I was going down the hill and I just slid.
Damn. There's not any glass type thing that will just like cover this up, is there?
Now what? Oh.
Oh, son of a bitch. Game, please. Ugh. Window went in wrong.
You can make glass panes, or at least I thought you could.
Because, I mean, this doesn't... I don't really like the way this looks. See? It just doesn't
look...
Yeah,
I don't blame you.
So we have just plain glass?
Well, actually, there is glass in that. It's dirty, but it's glass.
We need lead, though.
We have lots of lead.
Oh.
It's not smelted, but we have it.
Need lead and clay. You run it.
I know, I've been digging up lead. Where is it? Only 4 pieces of lead? Seriously, I swear I've been digging it. Yeah, 590 lead.
Okay, just top. Chunk it in and I'll finish. I'm working on the floor out here. I'm just gonna shatter these windows because they don't look their ugly as shit. Don't like the way they look at all.
Oh, you found something that looks better, you think?
Yeah, I think the stuff we can smelt should be just like glass, like a solid glass pane that we can just put over it. Should work. I've decided I'm going to put it somewhere through here.
I'm gonna go ahead and make a hatch, wooden hatch,
okay.
Or a scrap iron hatch.
Yeah, okay. I'm thinking
that way we don't fall.
Yeah, I'm thinking a 2x3 window should be big enough. Or we can just leave it as a giant open hole to escape from, I don't care.
There we go. Now we're not gonna fall down.
Did you start smelting on that lead when the furnace has got all the clay?
Yeah.
The left one?
Oh, not with all the clay.
Because it takes clay too. I'm just finishing up all the walls and I'll start working on the floor, then we can figure out a roof. I'm like actually trying to be responsible and watch the timer for this stuff, so.
Maybe set you a timer.
No, OBS has a timer on it, so I'm thinking maybe 30 minutes or so, and I'll just, like, break them up.
They need to dig more clay, are we good?
I'm not sure yet. Okay, what is my... One more level.
Yeah, it looks like I may need to dig some more clay. Let me make some iron.
Yeah, I mean, we've got tons of clay in the furnace, but... Okay. Nearly done with the walls, and we just gotta figure out how the hell we make a ceiling without collapsing in on ourselves. Imagine we put some kind of center structure through here with like a doorway.
That's why I was breaking that awning there.
Yeah. Just like split the room in half and put up more cobblestone walls. Should work. Okay.
Holy crap, this concrete.
You need more concrete?
Nah, this.
Oh,
I'm
trying
here.
To break through it, yeah.
That lip, I was gonna get rid of the lip also, but my god. 3,000 health. Shit. Oh, crap.
What did you do? You just broke the wall. Did it collapse or did you just punt it?
Well, I just broke one little piece of this little concrete awning and all that stuff fell down. Okay, I don't
think
it broke anything, though.
No, it seems fine. What the hell fell from it, though? Because my wall seems fine.
It was all this concrete lip.
Oh, gotcha.
Up here.
Oh, I'll smash it to bits down on this one, buddy.
Oh, that's a quick way of doing it, though.
Yeah?
I was afraid everything was going to break when I did it.
You're in tiny little piece.
I'm afraid it's gonna fall every time now. Beep. Step back. Okay, so apparently not. Okay, it's got some structural integrity.
Okay, some, but not the best in the world.
What?
It's just tedium. Sorry that I have nothing interesting to say, as this is just like pure repetitiveness. It's like a Minecraft type thing, but it's just a matter of gathering resources, building your shit, gathering more, leveling up, gathering more stuff, and then rinse, repeat forever. Until you're satisfied with your base, and then you go build another base. Because why the hell not, right? As I finish the flooring. Oh, baby. Shit. Okay. Tools and that. Steel. Come to Papa. Yum, yum, steel.
I'm back.
Oh, just learned how to make steel, so. To the forge! Yay, me.
I'll just keep breaking up this stuff.
Forge steel. How much should I make? All of it?
Maybe not all of it, because we still have uses for some of the crap that's in there.
I'm going to make 100. That sounds fine. And on the victory of finally having making steel, I'm going to be responsible and not make 2-hour-long parts anymore. So, there's that one. Boop! And on the freaking... Right, no.